What's up, everybody? Today, I'm going to be doing a setup tour with a small content creator. Let's get into it.
Okay, so first I have my Nintendo Switch. It brings back a lot of vibes. Got it in 2016. Well, I play this a little bit sometimes. Yeah, that's my Switch. Next is my PS4. So this, I just got this in from, it's a hand-me-down from my cousin. I mostly play on my computer, but we'll get into that in a minute. Okay, so this is my PlayStation. And if you're probably wondering what this is, I plug it in for my wireless headset. Here's my headset. I know it looks kind of bad, but... Okay, here's one of my controllers for it. Here's my second controller that I mostly use. Now here's my chair that I sit in.
You can do lots of stuff to it, see? See, you can lay back in it if you want, if I want to watch TV. See? Pretty cool thing, but it's kind of broken right here. Kind of broken. Yeah, but I'm asking a new one for my birthday. My birthday's in 6 days.
Now for the grand finale, my computer. So this is, I just got this yesterday and I got this mouse. I know it looks kind of dirty. I was at my dad's work. I got this at my dad's work. Shout out to my dad. Looks kind of cool. Rate it 1 out of 10 in the comments.
If you're wondering what kind of computer it is, I honestly don't know, but I guess this will give out a clue.
Oh, and I forgot to mention, this is a pro controller for my Switch. This gives back all the vibes when I used to play Fortnite. Yeah, it looks kind of dirty around here, and my cables are a mess. I'm gonna clean all this. This looks like a mess. I'm gonna clean all this. Okay, 3, 2.
Okay, now let's get into my DVDs and my video games.
So this one is from my Frozen play. I just done it recently because I love to do acting and all that stuff. Next is my play Little Mermaid. It was so fun to do. I loved it. Now to my Switch games. This is NBA 2K21. I played it a lot on Switch. It's so fun. Next is Super Mario Party. I got this the week it came out. It's so fun. I spent so many hours on it. Next up is Carnival Games. I got this just recently. It's kind of fun, I guess. Not the best. Next is Super Smash Bros. I love this game. Literally my favorite game on Switch. Here is Super Mario 3D World. I got it recently. It's so fun. Next is FIFA. Oh my gosh, I love FIFA. It's the best. I love it. And I got the Legacy Edition, FIFA 21. Yeah. Now to my PS4 games. First up is the Spider-Man Miles Morales. I finished this game recently. I streamed it. Go watch it. It's really cool. Now Call of Duty Cold War. I love playing this game. It's so fun. Yeah. Next up is NBA 2K20. I'm actually borrowing this from my friend Wes and Bo. I don't know if they're watching it. But I play this a lot. Now, the grand finale for my favorite game is GTA. Oh my god, I love GTA. It's the best. I could play it all day if I could. Right here looks like a mess, so I'm gonna fix it real quick.
So I just found this little thing.
This is where I'm gonna stuff all my games from now on. PS4 games first. Now, all my Switch games. Now, my DVDs for my plays.
Well, guys, that's basically it. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, smash that like button and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.